Hello, everyone. This is Andrew Broussard back with you once again for part 3 of my Big Idea VHS collection. I last left off with Lyle the Cuddly Viking. Madam Blueberry. Sorry about the screw up there. We're going to move on from there with the 2005 VHS of VeggieTales, Minnesota Cuke, and the Search for Samson's Hairbrush. Yep, this is fine. Character from Minnesota Cuke. The top, the other spine, Max. Sunday morning values, Sunday morning fun. It's a vegetable adventure. It includes the silly song Pizza Angel, featuring music by Charlie Daniels. Comes with an ad. Yeah, I got this tape off of Amazon.com back in November 2012. It's a tape with a white sticker label, and there's no print date. And now, we're going to go on to our next team. Which is the 1995 VHS release of VeggieTales, Rack, Shack, and Benny. Now, I got this tape at Helping Hands Thrift Store in Bentonville, Arkansas last summer. Yeah, it's the spine on the top and the other spine. The back says 1995 Covenant Award winner, Best Children's Video. That's special bonus feature is the Silly Songs with Larry. The tape with the sticker label. There's no print date. Yeah, I used to have a copy of this tape as a kid, but that one broke in the VCR a long time ago. But we're not done with it yet, because I got two copies of the 1998 VHS of VeggieTales, Rack, Shack, and Benny. This first copy has the 95 tape label. It's the Word Entertainment print, I believe. There's no print date on this one. Yeah, it has a messed up label. Here's the other copy. I got this one from my aunt last week Wednesday. Deliciously sausage Detroit Beer Press. Not last week Wednesday, but 2 weeks ago. The spine cut from Mr.Nezzer. And the top, and the other spine. Back, Sunday morning advice, Saturday morning fun, and the special bonus feature is Dance of the Cucumber. The tape with a sticker label, print date is October 30th, 1999. And this tape contains previews for... Contains previews for Dave and the Giant Pickle, Are You My Neighbor, and Where's God When I'm Scared. No, I've got two VHS copies of the 2004 VHS of VeggieTales, A Snoodle's Tale. This first copy, I got it not recently, last week Sunday. It's the spine, character for Bob the Tomato, the top, and the other spine, Max, Sunday Morning Vibes, Sunday Morning Fun. It also features Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Slay. It includes the brand new Slay song, Sport Utility Vehicles. This is the Word Entertainment version. The tape with an ink label, it's a green tape, and there's no print date on this tape. And the second copy I bought at Salvation Army Thrift Store in Holland, Michigan. It has the same casing, but a different ink label. Print date from January 9th, 2005. This is a reprint. Now we have the 2004 VHS of VeggieTales, Sumo of the Opera. I got this tape at the Holland, Michigan Thrift Store on the south side of Holland, Michigan. Yeah. The spine character of Junior for Asparagus, and the top, the other spine, back. Sunday morning value, Saturday morning fun. It's also featuring Skulls Polka, a functionally fantastical silly song with Larry. Here's the tape with the ink label. No print date on this one. Now we've got another VeggieTales tape. We've got A Taste of VeggieTales. It was 2000 VHS. Yeah, this is a free sample tape. the spine, character profile of Larry the Cucumber, the top, and the other spine, and the back. Starting wing fang. With 13 videos released and more to come. Your Veggie sampler includes Flibber Loot, an entertaining story that helps kids learn and that loving your neighbor means helping those in need. And Herbert Song is one of the many silly songs from VeggieTales. Excerpts from several VeggieTales videos. Information about Big Idea Productions, the creators of VeggieTales, and why we do what we do. This tape has an ink label. It's a green tape. Print date is April 27th, 2000. Now we're going to go on to the original 1996 VHS of VeggieTales, the toy that saved Christmas. Yeah, I got this tape from Barbara Field back at Christmas time in 2011. Here's the spine, character from Buzzsaw Louie, and the top, and the other spine, and the back. It says Extraordinary, says Washington Post. Yep. Mm-hmm. You want a toy that's fun. You want a toy that's cute. But most of all, you want a Buzzsaw Louie. It's a tape with a sticker label. Print date is October 9th, 1997. But we're not done with the toy that saved Christmas. Because, you can see I have two copies of the 1998 VHS. This first copy I got recently. This is the Word Entertainment version. No print date on this copy. This second copy, yeah, can you bring a little toy, find the true meaning of Christmas before today. I got this one 2 weeks ago. Spine, top, and the other spine, back. Sunday morning value, Saturday morning fun. It has the same thing as the 1960 test. Clever, quirky, green leafy fun, it says Chicago Tribune. Watchable, laughable, and lovable, it says Houston Chronicle. Use the tape with the sticker label. Print date is November 30th, 1998. Yeah, this tape contains previews for... It contains previews for... Rack, Shack, and Benny, Dave and the Giant Pickle, Where's God When I'm Scared, and Are You My Neighbor? And I will upload the opening soon as possible. Still not done with it yet, because I still have the 2002 VHS. This one's spliced. It's the same casing and everything. And it includes the silly single Santa. Yeah, it has a different label. And there's a print date from November 23rd, 2002. I will show you the film strip. Look. You see, it's spliced. Yeah, it was badly damaged when I bought it. Then it ended up getting eaten up in that VCR over there. Yeah, so I had to splice that part out. It was just that little bit. Yeah. It was completely stuck. Yeah. Yeah. Now we're going to go on to both of my copies of the Ultimate Silly Song Countdown, 2001 VHS. Yeah. Silly song fans have spoken. I got this tape recently. It's the spine character for Pirate Larry. The top, and the other spine, and the back. Sunday morning vibes, Sunday morning fun. Hosted by the Pirates Who Don't Do Anything. It's just a Word Entertainment print. It's a tape with an ink label. It does need to get rewound. There's no print date. And this is the other copy I had for a really long time. This is the Hit Entertainment print. But this tape has a different label, and there's a print date from August 31st, 2002. So this tape is definitely a reprint. I don't know what previews are on this tape, because I've not... Well, actually, I do know a preview. The only preview I can remember is a preview for Jonah, a VeggieTales movie. Yep. And we're still not done with the Ultimate Slay Song yet, because I still have the 2003 VHS. Yeah, I got this one at a garage sale last year. Here's the spine, careful, Pirate Larry. The top, and the other spine, back. Sunday Morning Fun. Sunday Morning Fun. Again, it's hosted by the Pirates Who Don't Do Anything. Mm-hmm. Here's the tape with an ink label, and the print is February 15th, 2003. Now we're going to go down to our next sing-along video. We have VeggieTales, A Very Silly Sing-Along, 1997 VHS. Got the tape at the Holland, Michigan Mission Thrift Store in Holland, Michigan last year. It's the spine, character profile of Paul Grape. The back. I mean the top, the other spine, and the back. So sing yourself silly. The songs include VeggieTales theme song, I Can Be Your Friend, Dance with the Cucumber, Lagoon Song, The Water Buffalo Song, God is Bigger, Love My Lips, Oh No, Stand Up, Hairbrush Song, Bunny Song, and The Pirates Who Don't Do Anything. Silly song. It's the tape with a sticker label, no print date. We're not done with Very Silly Songs yet, because they still have the 1999 VHS. Got this tape last year. The Veggies Kids actually likes his Newsweek. Including the new and improved Bunny Song and the all-new Silly Song, The Pirates Who Don't Do Anything. That's the same thing that's on the 97 tape. Spine character file, Pirate Paw, and the top, and the other spine, and the back. Sunday Morning Values, Sunday Morning Fun. Sing Yourself Silly. And the songs include VeggieTales theme song, I Can Be Your Friend, Dance of the Cucumber, Lagoon Song, Water Buffalo Song, God is Bigger, Love My Lips, Oh No, Stand Up, Hairbrush Song, and Bunny Song. And the special bonus feature is The Pirates Who Don't Do Anything. Here's the tape with the sticker label. Print date is May 14th, 1999. This is a 99 tape. The previews at the beginning, and I believe it does have the VeggieTales promos, both of them. Has a preview for Josh and the Big Wall and Matt and Blueberry. At the end, it has previews for Godwin's Meet to Forgive Them and Dave and the Giant Pickle. Has those previews at the end of the tape. We're still not done yet, because I have the 2000 VHS. This one only contains a preview for Rumor Wheat. Has the same casing and everything, but yes, same label, but there's a different print date from January 6th, 2000. Now with the last four that I am going to show, we're going to start with VeggieTales vs. Gundam Scared, 1998 Word Entertainment VHS. Yeah, it's the 1994 tape label. No print date. We also have this copy. Extraordinary, says Washington Post. You can see, here's the spine character of Junior Asparagus, the top, and the other spine. Back, Sunday Morning Values, Saturday Morning Fun, and the special bonus feature is the Water Buffalo Song. Here's the tape with the sticker label, and the print date is January 23rd, 1999. So again, this tape contains a preview for Are You My Neighbor and What's the Big Idea? The other one has just What's the Big Idea. Now we have the other one, the 2000 VHS. I had this tape for a long time. Has the same casing and everything. Has a 98.4 tape label again. Again, there's no print date. It's a green tape. Now we have one more. The Wonderful World of Autotainment, 2003 VHS. Had this tape for an extremely long time. See the future of musical comedy today. It's the spine character file of Larry the Cucumber, the top, and the other spine. Back, Sunday Morning Values, Saturday Morning Fun. What is Autotainment? Yeah, this tape has an ink label and no print date. And that is to wrap up my Big Idea VHS collection. I'll see you when I do the opening to one of my videos.